Can we get some questions on this, what we need to do?
Thanks, Goutam.
I'm actually glad. G ki jagah pe Goutam bola aapne. This means the young team is coming in.
I'm just thinking ki we are from initiation, I am with JITO. I have heard everything what you have done, too much hard work. But I'm just, if you are going to give a chance to anybody, suppose I have a Khabia group, I have 2-3 businesses, and I'm thinking ki somebody from Nasik, I will call him and I will give my experiences, my business and everything. But thing is that the moment we explain everything to him, in a span of another 2-3 years, you will be nowhere, he is taking everything.
Sir, this question was asked.
No, I'm just asking you ki that is the biggest challenge for ourselves. We are giving always chance to newcomers, but thing is that they are taking everything from you. What is the solution for that in a long term, what we are thinking?
Sir, today I do not know, so this is where I will see the gap. Abhi jo Gopal Pillai ji ne ji bola, or if you see any marketing story, when I was in college, people used to say speed of execution, from idea to conceptualization, conceptualization to market is 4 years. Today, idea to conceptualization, conceptualization to execution is 4 months. In the next 6 months, it is going to become less than 6 weeks. So if you cannot pull it up in 6 weeks, 2 years is too long. Too many people will come in. What competition and what threat we have from technology today, from these people who are completely augmenting their capacities and the ways they do business, is much bigger than what can you give to me? You can say, isko aise karo, isko aise karo. Boss, aap technical stuff samjha doge, aap market ka orientation samjha doge. Speed, scale, size, structure, that nobody can educate anybody in 2 weeks, few meetings. It is a different structure. That the challenge that we face from other challenges are much, much bigger than this challenge. And this is a change in the mindset. China ke andar, cluster manufacturing is the biggest concept. जब एक कार मैन्युफैक्चरर एक जगह पे जाता है, एक जगह पे जाने के बाद में वो सबसे पहली चीज क्या करता है, आई एम अ मार्केट मैन्युफैक्चरर, आई हैव 5 कार फैक्ट्रीज हियर, ऑल कार फैक्ट्रीज कम टू अ कॉमन प्लेस, दे मेक देयर कॉमन पूल ऑफ रिसोर्स, दे विल ब्रिंग इन 10 पीपल, द सेम गाय इज गोइंग टू बी मैन्युफैक्चरिंग द रबर टायर्स फॉर ऑल ऑफ देम, ही इज गोइंग टू, वो कहते हैं यार हमको सब चीज खुद मत बनाओ, वी कैन बी ओनली गुड एट वन थिंग. They will do small, small product manufacturing, small, small item manufacturing, and they will supply to us. So cluster manufacturing. So, ek minute ke liye sir, uske andar humarko technology deni hi padti hai. Aaj ek aur example batata hu. During the course of understanding all of this, I was in the Amazon office about a month and a half ago to figure out how Amazon can create opportunity for our people. Aur usne mujhe bada zabardast sa example diya. Bola ki hum log yahan pe home delivery karte hain. Khabia sahab isko sunega. Hum home delivery karte hain. To maine kaha jab हमारे पास सारा दिन पीक होता है. ही सेड नो, टुडे वी डू नॉट वर्क इन कॉम्पिटेटिव एनवायरनमेंट, वी वर्क इन कोलैबोरेटिव एनवायरनमेंट. आई सेड व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय कोलैबोरेटिव, टेक्नोलॉजी में क्या कोलैबोरेटिव होता है? कह रहे यू विल बी सरप्राइज्ड, स्विगी विच इज द बिगेस्ट फूड सप्लायर डोर टू डोर, उसके पीक टाइम्स होते हैं दिन में 7 घंटे, बाकी टीम खाली होती है. कह रहे जिस टाइम पे वो खाना डिलीवर करते हैं उसके अलावा सारा टाइम वो अमेजोन डील करते हैं. सो इन टाइम्स ऑफ कोलैबोरेटिव पार्टनरशिप, all of this is irrelevant.
Everything about those who are success, you know, what you are talking all success stories, but what about failures? You know, you are talking about Silicon Valley, these people, they are celebrating their failures. Can we have that type of things in our JITO?
Sir,
we are all talking about those who are all Kishore Bhai. People are sitting here.
Kishore bhai, ek chhota bhai, I think हम लोग, किशोर भाई, अगर हम लोग सारे के सारे आउटकम पे जाते हैं ना, तो वी विल नेवर बी एबल टू वॉक थ्रू आर चैनल्स. इट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड वॉट वी नीड टू एक्नॉलेज एंड रिकोगनाइज टूडे दैट एटलीस्ट वी आर अटेम्प्टिंग टू मूव. लेट अस मूव फर्स्ट एंड देन फिगर आउट हाउ टू रिफाइन इट.
गौतम भाई, आई एम फ्रॉम मैसूर.
सर,
We cannot say it's a second two-tier or three-tier, it's a two-and-a-half-tier city. Because we are neither...
So that I understand, because the kind of follow-up you made us do, I understand that.
Thank you. Thank you. The point is, how you give traction in Mysore? For example, when I speak of Mysore, I am telling about all the two- and three-tier cities where we want to kickstart JBN. Where we start? Because we have tried two, three meetings, they come and they go off. What are the rewards or what are the things we should do so that we can be able to really kickstart the program?
Sir, for anything first, marketing ka, business ka, har cheez ka ek basic principle hota hai, you have to put as a chapter representative a goal plan that do you really believe in delivering what you want to, what you speak. What happens is 90% of the times when we come onto the chair, we want to speak that I'm going to create it. But are you really driven to deliver? That is the first introspection and the starting point. If you are committed to deliver, you have to sit with a few people to convince that at least achieve your critical mass. Ki 20-25 bande maine aise ikhatte kar liye pure shahar mein, which is very easy to do, who have trust in the project. Pehle 25 logon ka critical mass achieve karo, start interacting. Our minds are too fast. So Dinesh ji bar bar repeat kar rahe the, I think kuch science mein bol rahe the, I am a failure, I can't understand that. But basic baat ye hai ki wo jo thought process ko ignite kar rahe hai na, 25 logon ko kijiye. Aapke paas KKG region mein 8 ya 9 chapters hain. Once in a quarter to start with, till the time we reach that point, we should have a zone meeting of 100 people. Aur agar driven hain, to aap meeting mein aayenge. Problem ye hai ki hum program to create karte hain. Log kehte hain meri ye apeksha hai, mujhe ye chahiye, wo mujhe banana hai. Registration kitne hai? 3 registrations hai. We haven't achieved it. So if you see the invite which we have sent, the first page of the invite says no national conclave. The last page of the invite does not say no national conclave. It only says everything starts with you. Are you willing to deliver? Are you willing to contribute? And as Hitler rightly said, it is not what JITO can do for you. It is for you to figure out how I can work to make JITO deliver better. Are you prepared for it? Is the point.
Hello.
Goutam bhai.
I have a question for you. And I will, I think, representing the few women entrepreneurs who are here. So since last 2 years, yeah, equally. So since last 2 years, I think first time we could witness the the insights what you just now shared. So we would like to know the what kind of value, what kind of takeaway JITO women can take away, and then the daughters and the daughter-in-laws and the upcoming Jain women from the JBN enclave.
Sharmaji, it is the most relevant question, and if you remember my SMS 5 days ago to you, it was important that you have to come with your board, because you are not anything else, you are all not wind of change, you are all wings of change. Today the biggest audience, the biggest consumer, the biggest strategy makers are young guys and women. You see more and more women becoming the face of, and the kind of energy that they bring, the kind of perspective that they bring is not available anywhere else. So we have been continuously focusing, and our biggest this thing, if I put in terms of a percentage slide, our critical focus in all the deliverables is close to about 45% women and youth. Because without women and youth, we cannot grow. We did a dipstick in one of the activities in Delhi, and वहाँ पे हम लोगों ने खाली बोला कि जो जो women entrepreneurs हैं, जिन्होंने अपने घर में कुछ ना कुछ activity किया है, जिसको channelize किया है, आप आके अपनी opportunity को showcase करो. We want to see how we can do it, and all the money was spent by us. उस दिन लगभग 20 ladies, young entrepreneurs आई. And between them, about 17 lakh of rupees of business was transacted. And imagine 8,000 members, and the amazing way that you've said women have to become patrons in CP. It's not about creating membership. It's about creating a scale that there is a channel which is going to... Abhi kisi ne mujhe bola ki aapne Ramesh Damani is offline and Gopal is online. What is omni-channel? Our biggest omni-channel is our women and the youth. For JITO, that is going to drive the change.
Goutam bhai, you have driven the
spirit. We want to answer more questions so that you go back completely equipped with positivity.
So as I was saying, Goutam bhai, driven the right spirit in all of us, at least most of us. This is Sachin Nahar from Byavar, a three-tier city for sure. I have recently joined JITO. I had two small suggestions to make. Yeah. What I have seen in my span of time is that most of the people who are a part of this are busy with their own schedules, as you were discussing. Is it possible that each chapter hires a professional who also has to be a Jain and pay them, and they keep a track of the records and what is going on, and keep on track of the progressing?
Otherwise, this is regarding JBN or this is regarding JITO?
This is regarding JBN.
Oh, okay. JBN, right?
Yeah.
So do not worry. My team is going to showcase the power initiatives in about 7-8 minutes from now.
Okay.
You will see that we are already ready with an equipped user-friendly platform. We are ready with a call center. We are ready with an extremely dynamic app. At a prompt of an inquiry, you will have a text message stating this is there. It is about you to get onto it and technology. So you do not have to have a professional. I am saying 3 months ke liye, we are going to have our mid-year conclave in the month of November. We are choosing the location, international location or Delhi. But November is going to be a mid-year. 6 months ke liye, every single person sitting here, especially the frontliners, I have a humble submission, go back, put a JBN team in your office, work on it, create a soch, try, just build faith. Because bharose ke bina kuch nahi hai. You have to trust.
And carrying forward this trust, one more thing. Is it possible to have also a small, let's say, a redressal or a forum of something of this sort?
Sir, everything's, if I speak everything, my team will be completely demotivated.
Sorry.
Let
okay.
them speak.
Thank
yeah.
you very much.
Goutam ji, one last, it's not a question, but at the same time, it's a very motivating thing. Hello, everyone. My name is Rushabh Shah. I am from Ahmedabad, Tier 2 patron member. I'm a fabricator for about most of my family is in 3 years, and we've been manufacturing inductor thumb furnaces for so many years. I want to like to address the previous concern that if you give me technology, I would be able to replicate it. Sir, as an entrepreneur, I would like to say that we got an example that we were building thousands of flats, and you identify one person's like speciality and give that order or give that upliftment and trial order to that person. This way we can help each other, and it's not about teaching someone to build the entire building. It's about giving him or her an opportunity to uplift. So identifying that speciality is something I'm really looking forward to be part of this and able to deliver as well.
I yeah. still haven't understood what you say.
Yeah, I mean to say, the previous concern was we invite someone, JBN or JITO member, and explaining them all the technology. It is not about that. It's about we want that you give me or someone else a small piece of equipment or small piece of part from your whole project. It's not about explaining them the entire process.
I am honestly speaking. Huh? So that will happen. That will happen. It is an organic process.
So,
Jainendra.
So, can I ask? So, Goutam, this is Aditya here from.
So, Aditya, sorry. So, we will have last 3 questions, and then, respective, our team has to take over, please.
All right. Sounds good. So, it's actually not a question. So, I'm Aditya Jain from Gurgaon, and a recent member of JITO. So it's not a question, it's more of an observation of observing the interaction among people here, as well as some of the things around competition and cooperation and such. But there's a Japanese concept called Kiretsu, where...
Can you just pull up the mic a little bit?
Yeah. Where complementary companies with capabilities used to come together and go to the market together. And that's what is called Kiretsu, right? So I think there is a massive opportunity here to create Jain or JITO Kiretsus.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
So don't think about, I mean, just everybody has capital here, have complementary skills here, complementary business. Look at the breadth of market reach that you have immediately. Yeah?
And absolutely.
So as you move around in the next 2 days and beyond, and maybe your center of excellence can actually figure out how to create.
Sir, if you see today, you are, so let me just introduce you. He's Asia Pacific head of Boston Consulting Group. BCG is one of the biggest consulting groups, and Aditya especially come in all the way, and the kind of knowledge that he can bring to the table is unbelievable. So a lot of interactions are happening with a lot of professionals, because what we can get and achieve externally, we can never create internally. So internal creation backed up by external information is going to be the new recipe for success. During one of them, if you see Germany has scaled up completely because of SMEs and MSMEs. आप जर्मन्स का पूरा स्ट्रक्चर देखें, आदित्य विल पुट लाइट ऑन दैट, दे हैव ओनली वर्कड ऑन क्रिएटिंग नेटवर्क बेस्ड एसएमईज एंड एमएसईज. दे गो, दे क्रिएट अ डोमेन, दे क्रिएट अ कंप्लीट डोमेन शिफ्ट, दे पुट नॉलेज सेंटर एवरीथिंग. दे डू नॉट वॉन्ट बिग गाइज, दे वॉन्ट मल्टीपल स्मॉल गाइज. दैट इज द ओनली रीजन इन ऑल दिस टाइम्स ऑफ वॉलेटाइल इकोनॉमिक मार्केट्स, द ओनली कंट्री इन यूरोप विच इज कंप्लीटली बिन कंसिस्टेंट इज जर्मनी. एंड आई थिंक हमारे में तो ऑलरेडी वो कल्चर है. So it is just about honing the skills and shaping it up, and that's all.
Yeah, Goutam bhai. Jai Jinendra. I just want to share one of my experience in the last 3 years. What we have done after coming together in JITO, four of us from JITO got together and built a solar project. After that, this year we said there's an opportunity in doing some warehouse business together. We are building a warehouse which is four times of what I was doing, because one person is good at arranging finance, one is good at doing the actual groundwork in construction, one is good at coordinating skills, one is good at getting government clearances. So we have got together and we are doing these kind of businesses already in Hyderabad, and I think it is quite successful, and we are opening these ideas on the JBN network, our WhatsApp, and giving opportunities to people to join us on that as well.
Absolutely. I thought I'll just phenomenal share. No, it's phenomenal. Sir, the way we can change, aap dekhiyega, and I'm requesting once again everybody, please do not leave today. As much as you can spend the time here, you will see that every minute has been curated to bring a different domain shift in the way we look at our lives, in the way we look at our businesses. Ek bahut important point between youth, between entrepreneurs, between women, between technology, between everything else. What I said about planting JBN inside. There's a small planter which has been created for you, which you get as a giveaway. It's not a giveaway. I did not like this idea of the planter at all. Somebody said, ki Goutam bhai, can I just get an open piece, please? Unhone mujhe bola, ye kya hai? Bole, Goutam bhai, aapko pata hai JITO ka network kya hai? Maine kaha, kya hai? JITO ka network ek money plant hai. It is about sowing the money plant in your house. Aap logon ko ye mat bolo ki aap gamla de rahe ho. आप लोगों को बोला कि मैं मनी प्लांट दे रहा हूँ. इसके अंदर वो खाद है जिसमें सब कुछ है, पैसा है, नॉलेज है, स्केल है, स्ट्रक्चर है, सब कुछ है. खाली इसको साथ में रेसिपी को डालना है और आप देखो किस तरीके से बढ़ेगा. सो दिस सुविनियर, प्लीज डू नॉट टेक इट लाइकली, जस्ट टेक इट फ्रॉम द हार्ट एंड द फीलिंग विद विच इट हैज बीन क्रिएटेड टू इम्प्लांट अ मनी प्लांट एट योर ऑफिस. जस्ट सी इट, अपने रिसेप्शन के डेस्क पे रखिए, जहाँ या फिर जिस मंदिर को दर्शन करके अंदर जाते हैं इसको साइड पे रख देना अलग से. ये सोच के कि यार दर्शन करके अंदर आया तो मैंने ये देखा कि यार JBN है, और JBN को देखोगे और आपको याद आएगा यार मेरी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी थी, मेरे दिमाग से मैं भूल गया हूँ. अब मैं देखता हूँ कि 5 मिनट कौन से मुझे JBN को अपने मेंबर्स के लिए देने हैं. सो इट हैज टू बी थॉट.
गौतम जी, मैं जलगांव से दर्शन टाटिया कन्वेनर हूँ.
हाँ जी,
मेरा एक ये था सजेशन कि JBN जो हो रहे हैं वो जनरली टायर वन सिटीज में ज़्यादा हो रहे हैं. सो आई वुड लाइक टू सजेस्ट यू टू कम टू द टायर 2-3 सिटीज, सो दैट वी कैन कनेक्ट पीपल फ्रॉम दिस टायर सिटीज टू द नेशनल लेवल.
सर, माय एल्डर ब्रदर हैज ऑलरेडी गिवन मी या तेको सेबेटिकल दे दिया 6 महीने के लिए. इट इज माय कमिटमेंट, आई विल श्योरली कम विद माय टीम.
गौतम जी, गिव अस द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू अरेंज JBN 360 एट जलगांव.
विल डू सर.
गौतम भाई, जय जयेंद्र. मैं सलील लोढ़ा. पिछले काफ़ी दिनों से JBN की मीटिंग अटेंड करने का मौका मिला और शोकेस बहुत अच्छा था, सब कुछ अच्छा था. और आपने अपने स्पीच में जितने नाम लिए वो सब नहीं थे, ना उनका रिप्रेजेंटेटिव था, जिससे कि यंग लोगों को बूस्ट नहीं मिला. जितने आपने नाम लिए, क्या वो या उनके रिप्रेजेंटेटिव प्रेजेंट परचेज मैनेजर आ सकते हैं?
आई थिंक दिस क्वेश्चन एक्नॉलेजेस क्लैप, बिकॉज ये सबसे बड़ी तकलीफ है. हर चैप्टर के अंदर जहाँ पे लॉन्च होता है वहाँ पे हमारे दिग्गज अग्रगण लोग आते हैं, फीता काटते हैं, फोटो खिंचवाते हैं, चले जाते हैं. तो लोगों को क्या लगता है, इट इज़ अ वेरी लो लाइंग प्रोडक्ट, इसका कोई लेना देना नहीं है. और मुझे किसी ने बहुत ब्रिलियंट सजेशन दिया कि जब भी JBN की मीटिंग हो, एक उस चैप्टर में जाके वहाँ पे बोर्ड में जाके उनको बोले कि आज की मीटिंग के अंदर 4 आप सीनियर बंदे नॉमिनेट कर दो जो कि मीटिंग के अंदर 2 घंटा बैठेंगे, वेदर दे लाइक इट और नॉट. सिर्फ उनके बैठने से, एक बरगद का पेड़ होता है ना, बड़ क्या होता है, हमारे माता पिता जो है 80 साल 90 साल के हो जाते हैं, कुछ नहीं कर सकते हैं, लेकिन फिर भी उनके होने से इतना बड़ा एश्योरेंस होता है. तो चार बंदे अगर हमारे बड़ बन के जाके बैठ जाएंगे ना, तो लोगों के लिए इतना बड़ा मोटिवेशन हो जाए, ए देखे रे मुंह धके हालूला. लेट्स ट्राई एंड डू दैट.
जय जिनेंद्र. हेलो, आशीष मेहता हियर, ओ हियर ऑन द लेफ्ट. गौतम जी, आई जस्ट वांट टू आंसर मिस्टर खाबिया जी इज क्वेश्चन. I just want to answer Khabiaji's question. If you feel that there's a competition...
Sir. Let this be a Q&A. Let us not cross... No, sir. Let's avoid this because it just leads into a different direction. Let's not do that. It's a Q&A. Let's close it like a Q&A. Sorry.
Gautam ji. Aapne abhi bataya ki JBN ek center for excellence banana hai. Agar center of excellence banana hai aur usko reach karna hai to the last mile. जीतो ने वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग की फैसिलिटी हर ऑफिस में बनाने के लिए बोला है. यू शुड सी दैट कि एवरी ऑफिस हैज दिस कॉस्ट ऑफ फैसिलिटी. एंड जब भी आपका जो भी डिस्कशन हो, टाइम एंड डेट सबको दे दीजिए ताकि वहाँ पे सब लोग आए, इकट्ठे हुए और पूरा इंडिया को सबकी नॉलेज मिले. दैट विल बी द बेस्ट वे ऑफ डूइंग इट. दैट्स व्हाट
इट इज. अ फैंटास्टिक थिंग सर. अभी ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ एवरीबॉडी आई वांट टू कन्फेस, आवर बिगेस्ट चैलेंज ऑफ JBN टीम इज टू गेट द टॉप 10% of our JITO fraternity to bring that confidence. Yes, it is a product which is going to deliver. इस time पे हमारी सारी मेहनत faith building के ऊपर है. Faith आ जाएगा ना, उसके बाद आप देखो कि आप सोच ही नहीं सकते, आप संभाल नहीं सकते, इतनी growth आने वाली है.
That's good. Thank you.
Yeah. Now the complete vision 2020. I will need exactly 3 minutes of patience. I want to call my complete vision 2020 team. They have really slogged their asses to be here. Just 3 minutes. Ganpacha, 3 minutes. Quickly, the Vision 2020 team completely. Vijay bhai, Milan bhai, please. The entire team. Boss, agar itna mehnat karne ke baad, itna core of the heart mein baithne ke baad, agar standing ovation nahi mila, to our efforts are not worth it. This team, Vision 2020, is going to surely transform the way JITO is going to be. We will see that we become a multi-billion dollar economy in Indian rupees. We will see everything, mentorship, learning, progress, scale, shadi bhai, everything is going to change. I acknowledge this team completely, hands off. And the secretariat, Siddesh, Praveen, Nitisha, our brilliant team, where is it? Our IT team, Ajay bhai, Abhijit. I'm sorry, once again, a standing ovation to them. And, not for the photograph, badon ka aashirwad chahiye hota hai. I would want 4-5 log, aap mein se khud ek bar aaye, who feel that yes, we are in the right direction, and come and bless us, please. We really need your blessing, sir. We really need your blessing. Reverse mentorship. No matter who comes, Hemant bhai cannot miss. He's been a personal mentor. Thanks. He's a personal mentor. The kind of mentorship Hemant bhai has given me is unbelievable.
No, but on behalf of the team, I would like to add here, we talk about driverless cars, but our chairman, Goutam Jain, has been the driver. He is the transformation face. No matter what, sabko poochna, sabse kaam karana, it's not an easy job. Hats off to you.